Many people aren't aware, but the fact is that behavior problems cause more dogs to lose their lives than parvo, distemper, heartworms, and all the infectious